Choiseul MP Bradley Felix says concerns about a possible spike in COVID-19 cases was one of the main reasons former Prime Minister Alan Chastney decided to delay the general elections. The election campaign saw both political parties hosting multiple motorcades. The question is the country paying the price for the decision to host these events now?
From our party, I know every activity we had, we did encourage people to wear their masks. Some people need a little more encouragement. So even now, you know, one of the things we want to encourage people is to wear your mask, because we have heard the Delta variant is extremely contagious, you know, and as members of parliament, I think each and every one of us have our role to play to ensure that we encourage people to follow the protocols.
Opposition Senator Dominic Fadi says it's time for the government to stop trying to curry favor with the general public and do what is in the best interest of the country.
I think that we have a real issue on our hands, and we need to band together and see how best we can rectify the situation. But the government certainly needs to do more and stop being pandering to what they believe is popular and do what is right for the country to get us through this very difficult process.
According to Tourism Minister Dr. Ernest Hilaire, most of the cases are from the north of the island and mainly the younger folk. But he says government will continually review the data to find out more details, which for now indicate that the number of visitors contracting the virus are few in comparison to the locals.
And like I said, it's a younger age group. So our response has to be targeted at that first. If we know that a lot of people who tested positive were on the beach a few days ago, they were at a certain entertainment spot, we need to target that. And if we see more cases rising among visitors, we now need to reflect on the protocols that apply to them. But from the data we see now for the last week, a lot of it is not visitors. A lot of it is of a younger age group that are more engaged in social gatherings. And I think that's where we should target for now.
Prime Minister Philip Pierre has defended his government's decision to repeal the law criminalizing COVID-19 protocol breaches.
We are in the business of allowing people to be responsible, and the government's approach is to make people take responsibility for themselves, and I'm sure it's going to work.
So where does that leave the police? Where does that leave the police in
the
terms
police
of...
still have to enforce the law.
So if people are caught breaching the protocol?
Have to enforce the law. Next week, we're going to come to Parliament with changing... You see, what do you have to do? When the people of St. Lucia voted for the government, they voted for a change. We want a change of attitude. The top-down situation will not work. We want to talk to people. We respect people and we believe in people. And we're sure that the people of St. Lucia will understand.
Prime Minister Pierre insists that appealing to people's better nature is the best way to handle the current COVID-19 crisis. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.